when we look at the world around us, we walk around, we look at things, we examine things, we move our bodies, and that movement and examination creates a deep, memorable impression of these objects in us, as opposed to moving things around using a mouse on a 2D desktop. This is where the next generation of teaching and learning will happen. How can we bring the same advantages of immersive recall into the education and training for the healthcare profession?
You won't need your laptops. Today is going to be a really, really fun day for you.
We have 24 months to get 3.5 years of medical school in their heads. That's hard to do.
I'm going to show you a scenario, and I want you to put yourself in my place and go, gosh, I wish I had known this.
The issue with medicine, it's advancing at a rapid pace. The latest and greatest of all of our medical findings and discoveries and treatments and management, how do I get all that information to them? Well, technology is the way to do that.
The Holocamera Studio is a volumetric capture facility that is comprised of 300 4K cameras, all frame synced together and working seamlessly. Having this enormous amount of cameras allows us to capture data from all angles and different perspectives.
And using the data capture, we're able to recreate a 3D navigable cinematic quality hologram. And when it's transferred into a VR headset, users can actually walk around the hologram as if they're literally there.
So in our testing, we wanted to capture a wide variety of participants. So we brought in a bunch of dancers, violinists, so we could capture high fidelity, quick movements, and slow movements.
When I talked about meeting Dr. Barjani and his team, as soon as I saw what they did with the violinist, I was hooked. I put the goggles on and I said, you know what, I have some ideas. What if we just kind of beta tested a stroke and let's see what we can do? And Dr. Barjani fell in love with it immediately.
Action.
It's like there's these extra beats and they're happening really fast.
Oh my, is it happening right now?
We have a simulated patient.
Follow my finger with just your eyes.
We've imaged this patient from all the 300 directions. Now we are overlaying this patient with real underlying data so that the healthcare professionals can begin to relate what is happening with the outward symptoms that are being presented with what is happening inside their bodies.
So when you go into a primary care clinic, and all of you have worked in a clinical situation, those vital signs are right at your fingertips, aren't they? I oversee the neurologic content in a course we call Clinical Medicine 1. So now we're going to talk about neurology and stroke. I'll have a pretest, then they'll get this immersive training and see this stroke case play out in real time, then a post-test. What parameters are we showing in this immersive environment that they're paying particular attention to that's really going to make or break this patient's outcome?
This is a Quest 3 VR headset.
So you can tighten it and it should get a little bit more firm.
You're going to be inside the experience.
This is a full 6 degrees of freedom experience. Get down, look from different angles. Everything's clear?
Is that good?
All right, great. Well, enjoy.
Wow, this is really cool.
It's like I can see a blockage in her brain.
The clot started in her atrium, went up to the left side of her brain, and now I can see the impulses are being limited on the right side of her body, which is causing the motor and sensory limitations that we can see on exam.
I'm a very visual learner, so seeing the anatomy real time is really helpful to kind of understand what's going on in the body.
This is definitely a good opportunity to understand the material on such a deeper level because it is so interactive and immersive.
One of the most exciting things about learning in a virtual environment is that it allows the education to be scaled up in an effective way and yet provided and democratized across our country and across the world.
My hope is to expand and build a big library of hard to understand medical concepts. We're just scratching the surface right now. It's a great beta test. Let's keep moving. I would love to be a bigger part of this, and that would just make my heart sing. I just love doing this.